See the sights of London's Oxford Street and not necessarily the ones you'd expect in a new series in half an hour. Now I'm BBC One Northern Ireland, those insurance fraudsters had better watch out.